A 7.2 magnitude earthquake hit Turkey early this morning. It happened the far east side of the country near the Iranian border. The quake caused several buildings to collapse, along with a dormitory in a surrounding town. Early reports show the quake was 3 miles deep. Aftershocks continued throughout the day. Major geological fault lines crossed through the country, and small earthquakes happen almost daily. 85 people died in the disaster, and many others were injured.